The only bad thing that I was concerned, there was only one school that was taking children, and they were taking my age. So I was the only one out of the family that went to school, which was a mile's walk away, which was quite a journey for a town girl, over a mile. Who used to walk there, Mum would take me to school in the morning and she'd come home and there I was behind her. I never went to school. I used to go behind the hedge and I used to follow her on the other side of the hedge in the field all the way home. I couldn't see why I had to go to school and the others didn't. So in the end she gave up.